It was a Saturday, so there's lots of other locals that came down just to enjoy the beach, just like us Canadians would. And I just remember looking up and seeing this little boy on the far side of the surf break. And I knew immediately what was going on. Just, you could tell. He was displaying classic signs of drowning. I just yelled at my sister. I said, watch the kids. And then I just ran straight towards the boy. And they train you not to take your eyes off of people who are drowning. I got through the surf, got into this little, the rip that I kind of described earlier, and got to the boy. And was able to just kind of swim out of the rip and just start swimming the kid back towards the surf. There was another man who was drowning in the same area. And it was the father who actually tried to run out to help his son. But he was either a non-swimmer or a weak swimmer and couldn't really effectively swim in, at the depth. There was another group from Canada, literally 10 meters away from us, and from Saskatchewan. Liz knew what was going on, and she said, give me the kid, I'll take him. And so I gave her the kid, and I turned around and started swimming back towards the father. The mother was with the father, trying to keep him up. And so I reached over and I went to grab the father, but the mother grabbed onto me along with the father. They were in panic mode, and they always tell you, always never get yourself into that situation. And kind of motion to her, go to shore, I've got him. Swim him out of the rip and then start swimming him to shore. I was totally exhausted. And by the time I made it to the surf, I was able to bring the father in closer, but I was at the point where I started to become ineffective in trying to bring him to shore. And luckily at that point, Bob knew what was going on. He was able to come help carry the father out. And by extension, I was able to kind of get myself out as well. If there's one thing I could say to the family, it'd be I'd really like them to get in touch with me. I don't want them to think that we don't remember them. And I want them to know that I want to be able to bring them up to Canada and show them how amazing and beautiful this place is, just as much as all the Mexicans down in Mexico were able to show how amazing and beautiful Mexico was to me.